best things.
What up, peeps? It's Mama from Joe Mama here, and today we're back on Roblox playing the horror elevator. Let's jump right in. What? Come back to the elevator, but be careful. Okay, what is that? What did it put me already in the game? What is going on? Oh, okay, now I can see. Oh, yeah, I'm right in the game. Jason's gonna get me. Come back to the elevator, but be careful. Jason's gonna get me. Where's the elevator? This way? Oop. Must be this way. Oh, what was that, lightning?
It's the horror elevator. Jason's on the loose. Oh.
Oh. Did I make it? I must have. I must have made it back to the horror elevator. Okay, so what's going on? I'm not going back out there. Not me. Can you see him coming? Yep, there he is. Here he comes. There he is. He kills everybody.
Everybody's dead. Get back in the elevator.
Is he gone? Yeah, he's gone. Our lights don't work no more. The well? Oh, is she gonna come out of the well? She's coming out of the well, ain't she? Yeah, she is. She's coming out of the well. No, that ain't freaky at all. There she is. She got me. She got me. Back to the elevator. Okay. Can we survive any floors this video? Any floors, maybe? Maybe?
I doubt it.
Ooh. It's so dark and scary. You can't even tell that there it is. I'm about to say, you can't even tell that the door is there. Oh, just opened. Nope. Let me back in.
What was it? And that was horrifying. What was that? I gotta get a better look, even if I die again.
Oh, it closed. I missed it. All I saw was my blood. That's all I saw.
Horrifying.
That's why they call it the horror elevator. Dun dun dun.
Yeah, I know. Some of these videos are so cringy. Call me the cringe master. My flashlight don't work. I don't like it. I'm gonna die. What's coming? What is it? Is it? Oh, it's that dude over there. Okay. He's just like trying to kill us all. No, no, you cannot kill me. No. Ah! That was not cool. Gonna put her face up there. Douglas would have had a heart attack. And there's blood stains all over. Another murderer is gonna come in and murder us all. But which murder is it this time? Oh, is that Chucky? I'm getting out of here. No, I'm not. Oh, am I still alive? Nope. I thought I was, but I'm not. There is no level in this elevator that you can survive. This elevator is just about terrifying. It's not about surviving it. Hey, it's Sonic. And Tails. And Sonic and Tails. Sonic and Tails. Sonic and Tails. What's the scary part? Why did you die? Yeah, you guys are a little creepy looking. I'll give you that. That wasn't cool, Sonic. And here I thought we actually had a level we could survive. That wasn't happening. Nobody could survive that. It was a jump death scare. Or a jump scare death. Yeah. However. I swear they made them so that none of them were survivable. It ain't about surviving it, it's how many times they can jump scare you. It's an even evil elf. It was an evil elf. Online rank. Change chance you encounter these people on server. Yeah. Sweet. What are the games? Does it actually show you? Nightmare Fighters. Nightmare Arrives. Random Wars and Eternal Horror in the House. What is that? Attention. Did it just put me in a different game? It did. What is this? No! Oh, I've played this with Joey. I do remember this. I remember playing this. I forget what the purpose of it is in that. Mm-hmm. Oh, you can actually. Oh, cool. Set F for your flashlight. I'm being killed. I died. Again. Okay. That is not what I wanted. We'll be right back with the actual game. And we're back. I'm hoping that I gave it enough time to load in fully. Alright, back in the elevator for a few more rounds. Ooh. Ooh. No. I'm still trying to run away, even though I'm dead. My head was still trying to run, just it wasn't working. Oh, I ran back and died again. This is a horrifying elevator. Get it? Horror elevator, horrifying. Leave me alone, I've already died twice. Leave me. Oh, it's over. Just horrifying. Boo. Are you dancing, dude? Get down, boogie. Alright, let's just run out to our death. What is that that I'm running towards? Oh. Yeah. I'm just gonna stand here. You didn't see me. Nope. Just go kill them all. Just leave me be. Yep. Just keep going. I'm just gonna stand here in the dark. Yep. Just keep going. Keep going. I'm just gonna stand here in the dark as you kill everybody else. Did I survive it? I survived! It's a miracle! Dude. It's a miracle. I survived around in this horrible elevator. I'm joking, it's an awesome elevator. I wouldn't be playing it. Run. I don't care what it is. Just run. I literally cannot see anything. Just run. I'm gonna run right into it. Yeah, you can't see anything with me. I must be up against a wall. Something's just gonna jump scare me. Oh, there's a bed there. Oh no, he's in there with them. He's in there killing them. Here he comes. You don't see me.
Yes, you do. No!
And there went my head rolling on the floor.
But I could say I did survive one round, one teeny tiny small
final round out of the multiple deaths that we've had. Yeah. Ooh, what's this? Run, just run. That's all you gotta do is just run. Uh-oh. I can't see anything. I'm blinded by the light. Or the non-light. Whoa. Okay. No. What was that? Did I survive? Did I really survive another elevator floor? Sweet! 2 survivals, 1 video, that is awesome! I think we'll play 1 more floor. And die in a horrible fashion. Ooh, somebody turned out the lights. You sillier outlaw. You sillier outlaw. What? I'm kind of confused. Can I get back in there and figure out what it said? No? Alright, one more round, because I'm so confused. I don't even know what the... I've never been on that floor before in my life. That lady over there in the corner has no hair. Her wig came off. Run! Oh yeah, run all the way down here and hide again. Maybe we can survive this again. Did he not see me again? Oh, that's so sweet. Maybe I will survive. I'm backed up all the way back. Here he comes. Can I make it 3 survivals? Is it possible? Probably not. Maybe. I think I survived. Yes! 3 survivals! Ah, amazing! Thanks for watching, peeps. If you like this video, let us know by clicking that like button down below. And if you're at all new to the channel and you like all this craziness, go ahead and subscribe. And if you're... And after you do, a little bell icon will pop up. If you click that little bell, you'll know when we post a video and when we do a live stream. Thanks for watching, peeps. We will catch you all later after 5 Nights at Freddy's. Kill me. There he is. Thanks for watching, peeps. Reese's. Paces.